Good morning, students. Today we will discuss the metallurgy. What is mean by metallurgy? Metal like that silver, gold, zinc, copper, etc. This is the metals. This metal extraction from earth crust is called as metallurgy. Okay, like that zinc. This is the one of the metal in periodic table. Atomic number 30. The ore. What is mean by ore? That is the minerals like that zinc, blunt, chitinous, zinc, blunt. Okay, first of all, the important ore of zinc is zinc blunt. Extraction. What is mean by extraction? Purification. The zinc is separated from zinc sulfate, ZnS. Extraction first one is roasting. Roasting means treated with air. Like that zinc blunt treated with air at 1200 degrees Celsius to gives zinc oxide. Zinc sulfate converted to zinc oxide and sulfur dioxide will be liberated. 2SO2, sulfur dioxide will be liberated. Zinc, 2 moles of zinc, 2 moles of zinc, 2 moles of sulfur, 2 moles of sulfur, 6 oxygen atom, 2 into 2, 4 plus 2, 6. This is called as roasting. Zinc plant treated with air at 1200 degrees Celsius to form a zinc oxide. This process is called as roasting, the first process. Second is reduction. What is mean by reduction? Zinc oxide is reduced carbon. We get a pure zinc plus carbon monoxide will be replaced. This is reduction. Zinc oxide reduced with zinc is called as reduction. The large compound reduced to small element. This is called as reduction. Next one is purification. What is mean by purification? This is 98% pure zinc. The purification, electrolytic refining. What is mean by electrolytic refining? During the process, electricity will be applied is called as electrolytic refining. Once again, what is mean by metallurgy? The metal extracted from earth crust is called as metallurgy. Like that metal, silver, gold, zinc, copper, tin, etc. The first metal is zinc. Where will you extract zinc? Present in periodic table, 30th place. The main important ore is zinc blunt. Zinc blunt is treated with air at 1200 degrees Celsius to give zinc oxide. This method is called as roasting. Then second process is reduction. What is mean by reduction? Zinc oxide reduced with zinc, with carbon. This is called as reduction. The third one is purification. The important purification is electrolytic refining. During the electrolysis, current will be applied. The cathode, two rods, positive charge, anode, negative charge. The pure metal deposited in cathode, unwanted impurities deposited in anode, like that sulfur, etc., antimony, so on so. The one electrolyte will be applied. What is mean by electrolyte? One liquid. Zinc sulfate and sulfuric acid, dilute H2SO4 is used in the electrolyte. The pure 98% pure zinc is applied with electrolytic refining, pure rods, cathode and anode. During the electrolysis, pure metal, pure zinc deposited in 10%. Pure metal deposited in cathode, impurity deposited in anode. One electrolyte will be applied because of the cathode anode is moving from the electrolyte. Zinc sulfate and dilute sulfuric acid used in the electrolyte. This is the extraction of zinc. Thank you, students, and next metal discussed about tomorrow.